let's do some more Breath of the Wild. If you're watching later on YouTube, as always, thanks for clicking. Hope you're enjoying. All right. Back to the rain. The endless rain. Alright, let me be reminded of the map. Yeah, okay. There's a lot to do in this area. Managed to get a lot of progress with the towers, but I've gotten a lot. You've gotten a lot of rain like me? Yeah, well, it's a common thing. It's something I'm hoping they address in Tears. I don't know why. It's just... Oh, well, I'm nowhere near the shrine required for that. That's just how the game is. I don't know why. The rain is atmospheric, but it's just... There's too much of it. It'd be fine if they gave you a way to deal with it. But a lot of the time, you're just finding yourself unable to progress because, hey, it's raining. Excluding Zora's domain, which is supposed to be like that. Blood Moon, it doesn't matter. I'm not fighting anything. It does nothing.
The Blood Moon rises once again. Please be careful.
Well, I mean, I know the stuff over there. I guess I just have to be prepared. I just want to make sure that I, you know, cover this area pretty well. This is where I'll be spending today, in this area. Just doesn't want to give up with the skeletons. Maybe this is still covered with the, well, the range of the beast. Maybe that's why it's raining. I thought this area was excluded, but maybe not. It's possible it's part of it. I will get to that. Okay, there's one. There's an obvious one. Go away! Oh good, daytime. That's why they didn't follow me. It's up on a hill. this is a problem. Huh. Okay. If I go from treetop to treetop, I should be able to do it. Oh, come on, Link. That was just bad luck. It slipped right away. See? That's what I wanted to happen. I might even just be able to jump across the whole way. Same shit. I haven't made any new stamina skewers since last time. Let's see if there's another way up. Okay, this seems better. Yeah, there we go. Yeah. 226. Okay, I think I'm gonna go across now. This should be fun. Going to have to parry those things. I've been pretty good with guardian fighting, so we shall see. A lot of octo balloons. I will gladly take that. It's gonna rain here, isn't it? The clouds just look like, it's gonna happen. Sometimes I'll stand and I'll pose like this just so easier to do a YouTube thumbnail. If something looks visually interesting and different to what I've been doing. Say, isn't this an updraft? Huh? Hidden behind some rocks are more rocks. Secret rock. Okay, I'm going further down. I also see there's like a shelf to the left there. Oh, is this how high this goes? This is where it should be. I'll just go around. I just want to make sure I don't miss anything. Stone. No. Well, this is either going to let me get away with this or it's going to see me. Oh, come on. Come on. Okay, it stopped already. Already see it. It looks like it's down below. Also take a guess. Oh, it's not here. An ice rod. Guess I have a photo of it. Oh, there it is. $230. Too good to pass up that opportunity. This still is not safe. Korok there. Oh, the shrine's here as well. Kamael. I think it's above. It's fine, just do this first. I am Carmel. All right, trial. Oops. Listen, we can spend all day stressing about how we do this, or shit, hang on. Or we just do that. Oh, that can't be pulled with magnesis. Alright, whatever. The horror of what I just did. What do you mean? Just use balloons to float up? It's fine. I'm surprised it's like the third time I've done that. There are other shrines you can do the same thing in. Doesn't say how you have to do it, it's just get to the end, that's the goal. I got to the end. These dickhead Octoroks. I just froze the fish. Hip. can just eat a whole fish like that. No problem. It doesn't know where to go. Is that a white bokoblin? I think it is. Silver. Okay. Silver, my bad. Am I dead? Oh, holy shit, that action shot. That's such a cool photo. Look at this. That was right in the face. I mean, if it was more centered from a frame perspective, would be really cool. I also think this might not make it anywhere. It's okay, as long as it resets this. Holy crap. Go, go, go. Thought they'd take the bait. Just love how they wimp out. Pack mentality. Jeez, that was close. I got stuck on random geometry. I just saw this here, and I wonder. It's probably nothing. Thank you. I mean, it still keeps going. I'll follow it, but I don't think this leads anywhere. Such a long path. Waste of time. Epic waste of time. I mean, I can still keep going around, but yeah, waste of time. Well, that was fun. Now for the long walk back. I think it's safe to say I got most things here. Alright, back to the mainland. Here comes the rain. Ooh, they run a lot closer. Okay. We've been on that hill. Gone. Never gets old. I'll let him move away. I wish I could ride the bulls. Wait, have I got a photo of them? Yeah, I do. Buffalo. Can ride the deer. You can, but just because there's a puzzle that involves them. But if there wasn't that, probably wouldn't be able to. Very talus-like. Okay. It would have registered if it was one. Gonna take advantage of the fact that they can't do anything their horses are gonna give up. This is the one that's near the fountain, from memory. I don't remember what this one is. Crap. Daeshaw. What is it? It's minor. Okay, we'll be fine. I'll just eat one of these and just go super aggressive. I need to take a photo of it though. Where did the weapon it had go? Oh, there. I was worried it vanished. I mean, this thing is pretty much done for, anyway. I believe the original one was in it's a broken up one, and it's a tutorial drone, which, yeah, I probably should have gotten a photo of. There might be another one somewhere. Wait, where is here? Oh, I know what this is. This is a lake. Which means if I got my positioning correct, yeah, there's the fountain. Probably the last shot it's gonna take. Nope, one more. Wait, it was number 5. Ah. I hate getting these sometimes, because they don't... Yeah, they're not... They're not great. I could have made a rule not to get these at all, but eh. Endura carrots are the ones that boost it beyond, I think. Okay. Boy, sweet boy, please listen to my story. Sure. I am the great fairy Miha. This place was once a beautiful spring, but as time passed, fewer and fewer travelers arrived to offer me rupees. As a result, my power has abandoned me. I'm nearly powerless now, so I beg of you your help again. I need rupees to become whole again. All I need is 500. Once my power has been restored, I can do great things, boy. 500. Thank you, you are too kind. Ah, the power. It's overflowing! So you're the one who released me. I was expecting someone bigger, I guess. But a slim little lad like you will do just fine. Yes. What do you mean I'll do just fine? Thanks to you, my power has been returned to me. And I think you'll agree, a good deed deserves a good reward. I can enhance your clothing. Ooh. No thanks, I'm good. Aww. See you later. Aww. I hope, you know, I can go 1 hour without raining. I don't think that's too much to ask. That's not what I was trying to do. Get them before they get me. Just so they don't chase me. I have so much meat now. Has it stopped raining? I think it stopped raining. Huck! Smart crickets. Turn the other way. Oh, what's that? You don't want to fight anymore? Gonna go with Al. Really? Ah. Okay, that saved me. I have to get rid of the archer. That's annoying. That's about to shatter anyway. Where's the last Korok thing, anyway? Ha ha! Oh, the radish has got... The radish has got roasted. I thought there was a second one here, where? Thank you. Okay. Yeah, this is gonna be fun. Okay, let's go. Speed up. This should be fine with the speed up. I do like that this particular shrine was referenced in the Zelda 2 fan remake. Deal with this, otherwise it's just gonna hurt. Horse is gone, it's fine. They won't be able to get their horse again. That was probably the hardest part, though. What? Did one Octorok just take out another one? There we go. In before like another fight. No, already worthy. Love that. Ritag Zumo. And now I can leave the easy way. Or, the easy way. Probably easy just to go. I know it's a bit of a walk, but it's just if I go through the middle of those enemies. Maybe out this way we should be fine. Doesn't look like there's anything out this way. Beyond those. Yeah, this seems fine. Hit. I guess I'm just making sure there's nothing here. It's unlikely there's something right in the middle there. The Korok usually aren't in the middle of enemy camps like that. Hate Octorox. Okay. I'm following this path back up. There's a bunch of land here. I don't talk to travelers anymore. Oops, wrong one. Ah, already got it. I mean, depending on how we go, I might get to do another labyrinth. Doesn't get old. Okay, that's more or less where I branched off. Let me just make sure this has nothing else. Ah. There was two. Oh, I see it. Bottom of the hill. Scratch that, it's incorrect. Ooh, this one's quick. Oh, just. nice. Look at all that steak. Never gonna get tired. Oh, come on. What is the timing on that shit? Ow. Really? This is just obnoxious. Going this way first, because I can climb back up this way. It's weird, sometimes the fish get pulled up to the surface, other times they don't. For a sec, that was gonna cause a bomb arrow to head this way. Wait, what? Oh shit. That doesn't help. Doesn't help in the slightest. I'm gonna have to land on one of these temporarily. I thought that was gonna help. What? Fish was stuck. Nothing here either. I'm not gonna go across there because I know exactly what that is. I need to make stamina foods. Does the Korokli have to climb? Really? Oh. Yep. This is a good area for fish. Okay, where's the rock? There it is. How much meat do I have? 22 cuts of prime. What about the standard meat? Oh yeah, no, raw gourmet meat, that's the one. I mean, yeah. This is the one I'm referring to. It requires climbing. But I don't have stamina food, so hopefully there's a spot to cook here. This eventually becomes the town, so I haven't kicked off that process yet. Hup! I was hoping there'd be a spot to cook without the town necessarily being here. Come back. Unless I can get this easy, but I doubt it. This one involves climbing around the whole thing. Shit. Climbing, not falling. I mean, it doesn't race it, so maybe I can do it. Just in time, too. I think it's about to rain. I think here we're done. There'll be a few Koroks here. As well as a few of these being alive. but I'm ready for it. Kind of hard to know which ones I've taken from and not. Yeah, I'm not talking to you. That's bad news, though. Off in the distance. I should probably save now because I've gotten quite a few. It would suck to have to redo this again. Of course there's one here. Oh, it fucking faked me out, wanker. That's Master Mode's annoying feature, is just, it doesn't do it by sound. I gotta remember that. Do I did... I mean, I guess I just took it from where I'd last... Thank you. Okay, from here. Fuck. There we go. Shame I lost the shield, but it is what it is. Where is that coming from? Oh, come on! Couldn't see where that was coming from. I think I should just go fight that thing right away. It's gonna get in my way. Okay, I'm ready. Shit. Get down to Lionel. Fake out! Ugh, those things in their fake out are so annoying. Well, I have to deal with it. It's in my way. There's two of them as well. Out. I hate it. Because it lights up. I go by the light trigger. I'll piss off. That is such unfair bullshit. Why are you locking onto the bat? Yeah. I can't believe that. Those bats were not there the other two times. They were not there the other two times I fought it. Doing so well against them. I would have won that other time if it wasn't for those stupid bats appearing out of nowhere. Oh, good. Yep, that, I'm just loading. I'm not taking the death, I'm just loading. Shit. Alright, well now I have to load. I'm just so afraid that it's gonna fake me out, and I'm trying to wait for the last possible second to do the parry. It's such an annoying mechanic. I wouldn't mind if it wasn't, like, timed with the sound, that's fine. It's just the fact that the light, none of the two things that you rely on to get the parry correct are accurate. But hey, I just gotta deal with it. That's part of the challenge. Motherfucker. Ugh. I hate it. There we go. Yeah, but I have to. I'm just gonna go fight the other one immediately. There's no point in just... I'm just gonna fight the other one immediately. Shit. Okay, unequipped. Thunderstorm started. Oh. That was lucky. Okay, this bow is safe. I lost a couple shields, but that was, yep, I was almost getting struck by lightning. Just randomly. Need to go away. I don't know where I am right now. Okay, I got my bearings. I was pretty lucky I finished the fight before the lightning targeted my shield. Ooh, big hearty truffle. Should have scanned that. Oh no, it's about to get struck by lightning. Get away. Get away. This area sucks. Oh shit. There's a... Yeah, but... Oh, maybe I can make it. Pretty far away. I thought I saw something fall in the background, but I wasn't sure. No! This gaming is just random spawns. I'll try and get to it in time, but I'm not sure I will. That's cool how you can see the beast's shadow on the volcano. Ah, that might be doable. Could be doable. Well, that Korok's gone for a while. I might actually be able to get this. Whoops. Bad input. Spawn more skeletons, more skeletons. Don't go 2 minutes without spawning skeletons. Yeah, more skeletons, yeah! Skeletons, yes! Challenge the player. Player deserves a challenge. Think I'm gonna make it for once. Apparently that's not something. No, what? Did that just happen? Oh my god. Please tell me it's still there. That wasn't even an enemy, that was just a wild pig. Thank fuck. That... I was just there taking a photo and the pig just decided to kill me. That's my star fragment. It's It's okay, I can still get it. Yes, I just died to a pig. Because I was seeing if I needed to take a photo of the star fragment. That's, yeah, that's the game being a dick. I can't believe that happened. That was so upsetting. At least I got the fragment. Anyway, hey Kira and Vintage. So disappointed. I'm going back because there's a bunch of area that I didn't cover. I'm gonna cover. I died to a pig, so I've died to my own bombs. What's the point? What's the point here? It's not like they're passive, they do try to attack you. Okay. 243. Now I may as well go to the stable. Cause I can cook food here. I need more stamina food, I've run out. Alright, hold up. Beetle. Thanks for coming to see me. What? You want another one? Yeah. I think I guess get how it works. The beetle will determine what he gives you. It's pretty much what you're gonna use it for anyway. I don't think I have anything else really worth selling. That I have in vast quantities anyway. That's all I get for him. Not worth it. Yeah, it should do. At Istakala. Ah. Okay. Haven't seen you around here. Boy, you sure have strange tastes. You look like someone who's traveled willy-nilly all over the world. Who are you? Sorry, I haven't introduced myself. I'm Nobu. I've traveled everywhere, but at the end of the day, I like Akala best of all. That's why I'm pretty familiar with stuff around here. Is there something you want to know? Why was it like an exclamation? Spring of Power. Offer the sacred article to the Spring of Power. Okay, it's a scale. Lighthouse looking home north of here. No one was there when you last stopped by, though. Okay, that's it. I've been on patrol duty. My name's Hoz. Jeez, it's gotten dangerous around here lately. Yes. Recently, I've been hearing about a suspicious guy named Kilton. He runs a shop called Fang and Bone. They say he goes around pushing some kind of cart night after night. He's been making people around here uncomfortable with his suspicious and otherworldly activity. Do you know Kilton? I do not. I see. Well, if you see any suspicious people, please tell me what they look like in detail. If you really like this if you really see this Kilton character, tell me the juicy details. Take a photo of Kilton. Okay. Where's my salt? Where's my salt? Get this back. Hey. Okay, tough salted grilled crab. That's a good one. I need more salt. Hold on. Does this work? Yeah, it works. Just making sure I have stamina food to last. I'll make some basic healing as well. It's better than individually eating them. I guess I can skip the animation, huh? Let me see. What have I got? Attack, attack. Okay, I've got a bunch of cold resist, so that's good. Standard heals, defense. I think I need a few more stamina foods. Yeah, there we go. That's better. Hmm. Interesting. Let me try this. Oh, what? It didn't do temporary increase of stamina. That was a waste. I guess because incompatible. That'll do. Katosa, ow! Katosa, ow! Gyra aim one. Why isn't it? Do I have to? Oh, I see, I have to get off it. That's a little annoying. Unfortunately, there's no other way to do this one. Except legit. That'll do. At least this one's fun. There's another course behind it as well. Almost. Whoa, it doesn't quite. Oh shit, nice. That worked. I figured this wouldn't take that long to get, and maybe it's worth it. We'll see. Yeah. That was worth the effort. Drop this one. Oh shit. Damn it. Cool sword. The other one's gonna wear out soon anyway, and it has low durability. Okay, chat, before I continue, I'm going to do a small 2 to 5 minute intermission. I just want to get more water in my bottle, but also stretch my legs as I've been playing for a while now. So, give me a couple minutes and I'll be quick as I can. But if you're watching later on YouTube, this is what we say. Bye, YouTube. But thank you for watching.